Okay, now we complete the coding part. The next is running this Python file and see how this turtle draws. For that, I click and run this Python turtle project. And as you see, this is our Python turtle project and it starts drawing these types of animation. If you wanted to change any property from this animation, you can change it very easily, like the colors, the speed, the angle, and also you can change the loop for iteration. Okay, now we finished the coding part. The next is run this Python file and see what our Python turtle drawing looks like. So I will click and run this Python turtle project file and it starts drawing a star animation. As you see, this is a star animation and it draws with only two colors. That means with two reds and two yellow colors. Okay, if you want to change any property from this Python turtle, you can change any of them. You can create a new Python animation by changing some of them, or you can change this Python turtle animation like the background color, drawing color, or the turtle speed. I will click run this Python turtle project and it starts drawing a flower with the best looking animation. As you see, this is our Python turtle project and it starts drawing these types of animation. If you want to change any property from this animation, you can change it very easily, like the color, the speed and angle of the circles, and also you can change the loops to iterate. By the way, if you are new to my channel, my name is Awoka from Learn to Code. In this YouTube channel, I will upload so many programming videos which are related to different Python projects about data science, machine learning, deep learning, computer vision, and also you will get a blockchain tutorials in this YouTube channel. If you want to get those contents from me, please subscribe my channel and turn on the bell icon to get a notification when I upload a new video. Python turtle project. Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. In this video we'll see how to use a Python turtle module for creating a very simple and amazing Python animation. This is a very simple Python project like the previous Python projects. We can create the best looking animation by writing some line of codes. Okay, now we come to the coding section. I use PyCharm Python IDE for this Python project, and also I recommend you to use a PyCharm Python IDE. If you have a PyCharm Python IDE, you use PyCharm. If you don't have a PyCharm, you can use any IDE you wanted to use. Okay, the first step is creating a Python file. You can create a Python file with any name you wanted to use and start coding by importing Python turtle module. So for this Python project, I will give the name Python turtle project. Python turtle project, like this. I give this name and start coding. Okay, as you see, this is my working environment and I start to import Python turtle module. So I write import turtle like this. Import turtle. This turtle module is already built in Python module, so you don't need to install it. The only thing expected from you is importing it by using import keyword. Okay, after I import this Python module, I write turtle.bgColor. This BG color is used to change the background color of our turtle. And inside this single or double quote, I will give to be black. I need to be black background color. If you need to another background color, you can change the color. So turtle.bg color, and I will put black inside this double quote. Okay, after we give the background color, the next is giving the turtle drawing speed, the speed of the drawing. To do that, I write turtle.speed and I give to 0. I wanted to draw this faster animation. For that, I wanted to be the speed 0. You can give any number you wanted to, by the way. The main point you must understand is the greater the number, the slower the speed of your turtle animation. So for this project, turtle.speed, and I will give 0 for speed. Okay, after that I write turtle.hideTurtle. As the name indicates, this code helps us to hide the turtle. That means we need to see only the animation part, not the turtle itself. So turtle.hideTurtle, this code is also important for this project. Okay, after this I wanted to give the color of animation. For that I create a variable colors and I will list the colors. So colors equals, and inside a single or double quote I write yellow, green, blue and red. I wanted to give those colors for my animation. If you wanted to change any color, you can change by writing the color name here easily, and you can change it. For this Python project, I use those colors. Colors equals yellow, green, blue, and red. I use only four colors by separating with a comma. Okay, after we select the colors for our animation, we come to the main part of this Python project, and I wanted to use a for loop for drawing those animations. As we know, for loop is used to repeat the same thing again and again until the iteration is done. So to draw those types of animation, I use for loop execution. So I write for I in range, and I will give a range stop number 500. After that, I will put the colon at the end. I think you know about how range function works in Python. This range 500 function generates a sequence of numbers starting from 0 up to 499. That means it generates a total of 500 sequence numbers for iteration. So I write for I in range 500 like this. And after that, I use another for loop inside this for loop for iterating the colors of our turtle. I will create a variable which contains four colors. So I create another for loop inside this for loop for iterating those colors. For that, I write for C in colors, and I will put colon at the end, for C in colors, like this. After that, I write turtle.color, and I will give C for our turtle color, turtle.color C, and also turtle.forward, and I will put I inside this parenthesis. This code helps us to draw a forward with the I distance. So turtle.forward, and inside this parenthesis I will put I. Okay, the next is turtle.left with an angle of 91 degrees. So turtle.left, and I will put 91 degree. I will also write turtle.tracer, and I will give 10. This tracer function is used to facilitate the drawing of our complex graphics. You can use or you can leave if you don't want to use. For this drawing, I use it. So turtle.tracer, and I will put 10. Okay, now we come to the finishing of this Python turtle project, and at the end I will write turtle.mainloop like this, outside from this for loop. And this turtle.mainloop code helps us to open this turtle window. So I write like turtle.mainloop. Okay, now we complete the coding part. The next is running this Python file and see how this turtle draws. For that, I click and run this Python turtle project. And as you see, this is our Python turtle project, and it starts drawing these types of animation. If you wanted to change any property from those animation, you can change it very easily, like the colors, the speed, the angle, and also you can change the loop for iteration. Okay, this is how this Python turtle project looks like. This Python Turtle project is mainly focused about how to draw a star by using Python Turtle. Okay, when we come to this Python Turtle project, like the previous Python Turtle project, I use a PyCharm as a Python IDE for this project. So what I will do is I will click this file section at the top and create a new Python file. And I give the name Python Turtle project. I will give this name. If you want to give a new name for your Python file, you can give it. For this project, I use this name, Python Turtle Project. And I hit enter, it creates a new Python file like this. Okay, now after I create a Python file, I can start coding by importing one important Python module, which helps us to create so many types of Python animations, which is called Turtle. Python Turtle module is a built-in Python module, so I write import turtle like this. Import turtle. This helps us to use turtle for our project. So the first step is importing this Python module. Okay, after that I want to change the background of our turtle. For that I write turtle.bgColor. And I will give it to be black. I need the black color for my background for this Python turtle animation. So turtle.bgColor black. Okay, this is also the same as the previous Python project. The next is giving the turtle speed to draw this star animation. For that I write turtle.speed. And I'll give the speed to be 0 like this. Turtle.speed, and I will put 0 inside this parenthesis. Okay, next I want to hide my turtle, so I write turtle.hideTurtle like this. This code helps us to hide the turtle and only the animation is showing. After this, I want to give the color for my animation. For that, I create a variable color or a list of colors, and I want to list 4 colors. For the first 2 colors are yellow and the third and the fourth colors are red. So I write colors equals inside this list yellow, yellow, red, red. I will put those 4 colors, yellow, yellow, the first 2 are yellows and the third and the fourth are red. So colors equals yellow, yellow, red, red inside the double quotes, and those colors are the colors for our star color. I will select these 4 colors to draw my star animation. Okay, now we move to the main part of this Python Turtle project, which is using for loop to draw animation. So for i in range 200 like this. After that, at the end I will put colon for Python indentation. This range function is used to generate a sequence of numbers starting from 0 up to 199. That means it generally generates 200 numbers for iteration. So I use range function for this for loop. For I in range 200, I will write like this. After that, I will use another for loop for iterating the color of my turtle. So I write for c in color, and I will put colon at the end. This for loop is used to draw a star with the previous 4 colors. For that, I use this function for C in color, and I will put a colon. Okay, now we move to the next step, which is giving our turtle color, and I'll write turtle.color. And inside this parenthesis, I will give C. Turtle.color, and I will put C inside this parenthesis. C is already a variable I create from the above for loop to iterate list of my colors. So turtle.color, and I will put C. After this, the next is drawing a circle to the left direction. For that, I write turtle.left, and I will put 200. And also turtle.circle with radius of the circle 200 minus I means the iteration. So turtle.circle with radius of 200 minus I and 80 like this. For that I write my code turtle.left 200, turtle dot circle, and I will give a radius of 200 minus I comma 80, like this. Okay, now we move to the last part of this Python turtle project, and I will exit from this for loop, and I will write turtle dot main loop. This turtle dot main loop function is used to open the turtle window and to view our turtle animation. Okay, now we finish the coding part. The next is run this Python file and see what our Python turtle drawing looks like. So I will click and run this Python turtle project file, and it starts drawing a star animation. As you see, this is a star animation, and it draws with only two colors. That means with two reds and two yellow colors. How to use a Python turtle model for creating a very simple and amazing Python animation. Especially this Python project is drawing a flower animation by using Python turtle model. In this simple Python project, we can create the best looking animation by writing some line of codes. Okay, let's get started to the coding section. Okay, now we come to the coding section of this Python project. I use PyCharm Python IDE for this Python project. And also, I recommend you to use this Python IDE if you have a PyCharm IDE. If you don't have a PyCharm IDE, you can use any Python IDE you want to use. Okay, when we come to this Python project, the first step is creating a Python file. You can create a Python file with any name you want to use and start coding by importing Python turtle module. So, for this Python project, I will give the name Python turtle project. If you wanted to give a new name for your Python file, you can give it. For this project, I use this name, Python Turtle Project, and I hit enter, it creates a new Python file like this. Okay, as you see, this is my working environment, and I start to import Python Turtle module. So I write import turtle like this. Import turtle. This turtle module is already built in Python module, so you don't need to install it. The only thing is expected from you is import it by using import keyword. Okay, after I import this Python module, I write turtle.bgColor. This bgColor is used to change the background color of our turtle, and inside this double quote, I will give to be black. I need to be a black background color for our animation. If you need to another background color, you can change the color. So turtle.bgColor, and inside this parenthesis I will give black. Okay, after we give the background color, the next is giving turtle drawing speed of our drawing. So to do that, I write turtle.speed and I give to be 0. I wanted to draw with a faster animation. For that, I wanted the speed to be 0. You can give any number you want to be the turtle drawing speed. The main point you must understand is the greater the number, the slower the speed for your turtle animation. So for this project, turtle.speed, and I will put 0. After that, I write turtle.hideTurtle. As the name indicates, this code is helping us to hide the turtle. That means we need to see only the animation, not the turtle itself. So turtle.hideTurtle. This code also important for this project. Okay, after this, I wanted to give the color of animation. For that, I create a variable colors, and I will list the list of the colors. Colors equals, and inside the single or a double quote, you can use a single or a double quote. I write yellow, red, and red. I wanted to give those colors for my animation. If you want to change any color, you can change by writing the color name here. For this Python project, I use those colors, colors equals, inside this square bracket, I will give yellow, red. I use only four colors by separating with comma. Okay, after we select the colors for our animation, we come to the main part of this Python project, and I want to use a for loop for drawing animations. As we know, for loop is easier to repeat the same thing again and again until the iteration is done. So to draw those types of animation, I use for loop execution. So I write for I in a range, and I will give the range stop number 120. After that, I put colon at the end. I think you know about how range function works in Python. This range 120 function generates a sequence of numbers starting from 0 up to 119. That means it generates a total of 120 sequence of numbers for iteration. So for I in range, and I will put 120, and at the end I will put also a colon for indentation like this. Okay, after that I use another for loop inside this for loop for iterating the color of our turtle. For that I write for C in colors, and I will put colon at the end. For C in colors and colon like this. Okay, after that I write turtle dot color, and I will give C for our turtle color. C is a variable I create from the above for loop to iterate the list of the colors. So turtle dot color, and inside this bracket I will put C. After that I want to draw the circle with the left and the right direction. For that turtle dot left, and I will put 90, and also turtle dot circle with a radius of 200 minus I and 100 like this. Turtle dot circle, I will give the radius of 200 minus I comma 100, and turtle dot LT, you can use LT or left, and I will give an angle of 90. And also the same as for the right direction. For the turtle dot right, and I will put 60, and also turtle dot circle with the radius of the same radius, 200 minus I and 100. You can write like this, turtle dot circle 200 minus I comma 100, and turtle dot RT, or right with 60 degree. Okay, after that I will write turtle dot end fill like this, and at the end I will exit from this for loop, and I will write turtle dot main loop. This turtle.mainloop function is used to open the turtle window and view our turtle animation. Okay, now we finish the coding part. The next is run this Python file and see what our turtle drawing looks like. So I will click run this Python turtle project, and it starts drawing a flower with the best looking animation. As you see, this is our Python turtle project, and it starts drawing these types of animation. If you want to change any property from this animation, you can change it very easily, like the color, the speed and angle of the circles, and also you can change the loops to iterate. This is how this Python turtle looks like. Okay, I think this Python turtle project is clear for you. This is all about this video. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next Python project. Thanks again.